Welcome back. This is Xenoblade Chronicles 3, Part 6.
Let's make the most of our break,
I think
break,
I've done
guys.
Just about all I can at the current level I'm at. So I'm going to progress the main story by resting. This episode is going to be a bit meatier than previous ones. It's a whopping 2 hours. So I hope you enjoy it. I did try to trim it down a little bit, but there's only so much trimming I could do. But anyway, the cutscene's about to start.
No, no, no! More to the right! Right there! Start lowering! Make sure it's airtight! Sand around here? Finer than Ruska flour.
I could do a triple weld.
Sure. Long as the output's stable.
Yes, sir.
What's up with the K rounds? We're 2 caches short. Hope you didn't snuff up the order.
I don't know, okay? Got a problem, take it up with logistics.
We're just a dirt rank colony. Low as they come. You think the castle gives a crap?
A queen's oath, this pisses me off. We get better scores than any sparking colony out there.
Did you know? For 10 rank field rations, I hear they get Arden meat.
Really? And us mudders?
Trust me, you really don't want to know.
I miss the good old silver days. Didn't have to rely on rations back then. We had cooks come and serve us right on the front line. Used to get Armu sirloin, we did.
Seriously?
Hey! What now?
My own indiscretion has caused you difficulties. I'm sorry.
No! We would never... Our apologies, Commander Ethel.
That was all, just banter. Believe me, we had... No intention of...
You enjoyed eating our mistake, did you?
Yes, I did. Tastiest food I ever ate.
I liked it as well. And I hope we will have it again. So lend me your strength.
Mom! Yes, Mom!
I don't see what's wrong with Wolf, personally.
That's because you have poor taste. I'm jealous.
Oh, well. Trade you my taste buds?
No, thank you. My mouth had turned as foul as yours.
True that. They cleared out real fast.
I hear the attending consul is a particularly punctual sort of character.
Please, not another stickler for the rules.
Can't be long now.
Yep. Got about 5 minutes to go. Whoa! Well, well, Consul dear. Your reputation certainly precedes you.
The Hovertype? I mean, did they not get the memo about the terrain here?
Oh, why is it so insufferably dusty around here?
Clearly. The place befits its dirt rank status.
The rainy season will soon be upon us. I ask your patience for just this short while.
Is that so? Then, leaving aside the issue of cleanliness, just what is with all this fog. I don't take kindly to my vision being obfuscated. Oh, forget it. So, where are my quarters?
Yes, this way.
Filthy room. How the dirt rank has fallen. I suppose that would be something to take up with the castle.
Ophiornis is an old model. I understand your displeasure, but please don't escalate this.
Do I detect some defiance?
No, that was never my...
Relax, girl, I jest. Now then, let's cut the chit-chat and talk business. I'd like you to eradicate some vermin for me.
Vermin? By your leave, sir, we've detected no movement from Agnian Phoronesis around this area.
Not Agnes. People. Soldiers. A band of deserters from both sides. Well, something like that.
Agnes and Kevis? Both?
I think it's best you see for yourself. This is expressly at the Queen's behest. Don't foul this up.
Looking at something?
Oh, nothing in particular, really. It's just kind of a habit. Checking our status, the war. Watching for info updates. Silly. Don't know why I still bother to check it anymore. Not like there'd be updates. Oh.
What is it?
An icon just popped up. Over your head.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Now I can see an icon for you as well.
When did we unlock a feature like this? I've never noticed it before. Yours seems to be the only one not locked.
Huh?
What?
Like a sparking light bulb.
I guess there must still be more to this feature.
Hey, that's Mimi's.
What in the blazes?
I've never used this kind of blade before, but all the techniques I can use with it are flashing before my eyes.
So weird. Not like we suddenly just gained the knowledge out of the blue, but as if it were always ingrained deep within us. Strange.
Oh, doesn't look like I can get Mimi's gear. Well, that's a shame.
This it? How come I got Moody Guts and not Noah's, huh?
That's what I'd like to know. Your class is the only one I can seem to pick, unfortunately.
Whoa! You can lug this thing about without a power frame. Not bad.
Don't know how this is even working, but cool.
But is this all part of Ouroboros 2? If it gives us more options in battle, I'm all for it.
yeah, I want to take this new blade out for a spin.
From here, we head due south, right?
Perfect. We can test them out on the road.
Better to monitor the battle than on healing duty.
So I gotta whack him. I can do that.
Of the bad guys.
Thank you.
Leo's class, the Zephyr. I should try it out. Don't try to stop us.
Never a dull moment, eh?
I'll draw the last one.
You're the last handshake.
You're on fire, lad.
Big impact.
White flag.
Excellent. Now's your chance.
Thanks. Hammer. All right, keep them coming. You're on fire, lad. Just getting warmed up. Huh? Is that? I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
I don't think we'll run into any.
Impact!
Up the odds a little.
You didn't disappoint.
That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Look out! Careful, everyone! Butterfly blade!
There's a paragon here.
I'll give you these on me! Love to see it!
Big impact!
Crash out! How you see it bigger?
Hammerhead! Well within
touch. You might want to hang back!
Great work,
sir. Power! Power!
on these critters.
I wish we could have avoided that.
You think you're all that, do you? You got the blood pump, but it leaves.
Perhaps if we knew them, you'd
have. Right. Sir! We can use two arms at the same time.
I felt a lot more nimble there, like the way you usually fight.
It looked like second nature to you. It was crazy.
You should have seen yourself.
I think I could have thrashed you with a little more practice. You know, it's totally bananas. Ouroboros is bonkers powerful.
Right?
Ah! The gauge for the locked icon has filled right up. Same here.
So logically, if we gain enough experience by fighting together, we will become able to use each other's classes.
That seems to be it. As much as I'd like to experiment.
Yeah, I guess we shouldn't stay in one place for too long.
Right.
Well, better get ourselves down south. Gotta note this all down.
This Ouroboros power, we need to learn how to use it most effectively.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Hold it a moment. I have a proposal as to our next route.
Okay, shoot.
I'll send you the map data. Broadly speaking, it's either east or west. I would suggest we go west.
Why is that?
The area to the west is under Agnes's control.
There is a certain degree of risk, as they'll have deployed a number of units, but it's the quickest way to get south.
What about the east route?
No man's land. None of the colonies have laid claim to it, as of yet. However, we'd suffer a significant time loss.
Time versus risk.
Wait a sec. We're gonna stir up the skeeter nest.
I only said there was a degree of risk. Really, it's not so bad.
But Agnian troops are deployed there, yeah?
Yes.
And we're still gonna go?
All I said is that it would be more efficient.
Efficient?
Well, maybe we do need to be more efficient. Faster is better. We don't want to be dragging our heels forever, right?
Hey, I just have to ask. Are you trying to push some agenda?
What? No, certainly not.
But you admit the east route is the safer option. That's just strange. Why wouldn't you pick the safe way?
Because time is of the...
Look, there you go again.
That's not all, though. It's all wasteland to the east. The heat. It'll be unbearable.
Yeah, you're gonna melt in the sun.
I'm fine with your choice, but we need to think about everyone's safety.
Noah, what's your take?
Me? I think I'd rather take the safe route. As for the heat, we can probably figure something out.
There, four against two.
Tyon, Senna. Please.
Fine then, if you absolutely insist.
Then it's settled. Come on, cheer up, guys. We're out of here.
Here we go, guys! Right on! Make sparks fly, Noah!
Eat it!
Never the power!
We're dealing with me! Cheers!
You're
the dead! Purple!
There's spark in me yet.
I can help you.
Power me. Right, crash out.
Let them pin down.
Mild extreme.
I don't know how you do it, Kaya. I'll keep the enemies on me.
Great work, Senna.
You were all perfect.
All right, next. Oh, wait. It's over.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah. Hazy fever.
Perfect time. I'll draw them.
Thanks for the support. Umbra, flex.
Myself to death.
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
Overfall! Let him with a surprise!
Ever the punch it up the odds a little?
Wow, thanks! Hey, Spider, that's a drop!
Mission! Out of my space!
Airfall!
Rip him!
Thank you. This is something decent, right? Hey! Look over here! This is something decent, right?
Seriously? We only just got here. Huh.
Now, what was it we needed?
Fight with focus.
I practically know this one by heart.
I'll draw them.
Smooth as always, Noah.
White
I'll keep the enemies on me. Seven. Love to see it. Eat it.
Big. Great work,
Sarah.
Go!
Overfall!
My ultimate free! Butterfly blade!
Purple! Overclock! Blaster!
I'll keep up the attack!
Smooth as always, Noah! Got you!
Gemini! Crusher!
Right! Slap!
Butterfly blade! Way too soon!
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Push on.
Great!
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
Never a dull moment, eh? Hammerhead!
How's that? You're dealing with me, thanks. Hazy. Bigger.
I wish we could have avoided that.
Aw, and we were just getting started.
May you sleep peacefully.
Butterfly!
that, Lance.
Yes, sir! I put my head down and pulled us through. Come on, don't fail me now. Huh? Is that? Come here! Nothing good.
We're dealing with me.
Cheers for that.
Overboard!
Power!
Great!
One!
Yeah. Crash down! Butterfly
blade! That's good! Knock it off! Butterfly blade!
Whoa!
My
open
sight!
How shall I eat it?
Crack down! Power
Extra!
One power! We have superiority! Push through!
Butterfly blade! How shall a hazy figure?
Gemini!
Red!
Run!
Purple! Overfall! How shall I
don't think this is the norm.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Ha!
You're dealing with me.
Perfect time.
Crash out! I'll keep the enemies on me. Senna, love to see it. How dare you?
Butterfly blade.
My ultimate strength.
Crash out! Was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Be at rest.
I should write this all down.
Every day's a training day.
Crash out!
Hammer!
Hazy figure! Whoa! Me!
Airbag!
Overfall!
Crash out!
make me yawn myself to death.
Wonder if there's another way somewhere. This is something decent, right? Bit of a scorcher, innit? It's sweltering.
Make me yawn myself to death.
Gotcha. Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Whoa! Got a rare doodah right here.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
We've never been here before.
Together now, Mimi. I'll drag you along myself if I have to.
I mean, I get that it's hot, but really? Whether we're talking food or weather, Mio does not take to heat. I knew this would happen.
Heat's never bothered you, has it, Lance?
Nope. I'm made of sterner stuff.
Honestly, I'm starting to feel a little worn out. A spot to rest would be nice about now.
Hey, look! There! Mimi, look! It's water! There's an oasis!
Water?
Yeah, water!
Water!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Oh, come on. Talk about overreacting. We should be thankful they're back in high spirits.
Let's just hope it's not a mirage.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
White hammer! Hammerhead!
Ah, you're dealing with me. Cheers, you're dead.
Mia, are you all right?
I just got a glimpse of hope. Guess I can hold on a while longer.
Let's top up on ether.
Push on.
You think you're all that, do ya? You're dealing with me.
Perfect time.
One block to the land, Banshee.
You're on fire, land.
Apple! Extra!
Butterfly blade!
Group heal!
Apricot! Flex!
Hammerhead!
Well, I'll keep the enemies on me.
Great work.
Set off!
Let's rest and heal up.
definitely feel stronger.
There we go. Nice and clean. We have to keep track of our progress. Ugh. Let's be off. Nice and cool.
Thank the clock.
All right, then. My turn.
You too.
Don't happen every day. Soaking wet anyway. What difference does it make?
The difference is you're an asshole. What's nothing difference? Oh, I've got war in my ears now.
Staying here, are you?
I've got something to take care of. I'll send it to you now.
A map.
From the survey branch. Annihilation events occur frequently here.
Annihilation events? You mean...
Look. It happens here too. Given our route, we should take the safest way possible.
Very cautious of you.
It's my duty to be.
Thank you.
Sure.
Manana's battle soup, eh? Sounds yum.
I've been feeling really pumped for the past while.
Must be thanks to Manana's cooking. I always knew something special.
We've been spotted.
You're a lifesaver.
Stop asking me yet.
All right, keep them more of them.
We'll be right back.
before! So bad!
We've got to practice our chain attacks more often.
When they land, they really land. Let's dish them out whenever we can.
We've been spotted.
With you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall. Guess now we've left the army, we've got to handle stuff like this ourselves.
Ironclad, eh? Cool! I've been wanting one of those.
ready.
Not a bad job.
Mio, are you dealing better with the heat?
I'm doing fine today, thanks. A far cry better than yesterday, anyway.
You itching to get wrecked?
You're dealing with me!
Great work, Senna. This should up the odds a little.
This will keep me going.
Giant!
Eat it!
Yeah,
I'm
Captain.
You might want to hang back. You might want to hang back.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You're all thinking it. Come on, don't fail me now.
Should allow us to proceed.
This goes here, that goes there.
And then here and...
Butterfly
leg!
start the attack. It's looking good, though.
Butterfly!
Out of my face!
Overfall!
Luminite!
Root heal!
I guess this is fate too, huh?
Every day's a training day.
We've been found.
You're dealing with me. Thanks.
Oh,
I've lost the enemy.
White flash.
Butterfly
blade.
You're dealing with me.
Bridget.
Air
crash
fire.
Down.
Butterfly blade.
I've lost the enemy. You're dealing with me.
Get to that.
We'll figure it out.
And I was the MVP. You're all thinking it.
Here's our next destination.
itching to get wrecked.
You're dealing with me.
Perfect time.
Airbag incoming.
Overfall. And break.
Butterfly blade. Go. Dave.
Go. All right.
Keep them coming.
Hey, you barely messed anything up today.
Airbag.
All right. Things are getting up.
Keep the energies on me.
Center.
You're on fire, lad!
Never not
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Topographical info updated.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
Crash land!
Where I'm from, it's called a land.
You're dealing with me.
Cheers, you're dead.
No doubt.
It worked because you carried the plan out to the letter, Mia. Huh.
It's good to keep a record.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Hmm?
It's special, isn't it? Your blade, I mean. Sometimes one part of it glows. Why is that?
Oh. You can tell. That's amazing.
It's hard not to.
Oh, right.
Is it a secret?
No. I can tell you.
Noah, my man! Are you still playing around with that little toy?
Have you considered a nop-on weapon? You might actually get somewhere with that.
Oi! You deaf or what, Noah?
Garvel? Noah, this is bad!
Not even a peep. Don't need to pay us any attention.
Oh, please. I wasn't ignoring you. Once I finish this set, we can chat! What? Well, what were you saying?
Noah! For dead weight, you're a right snuffing peacock! You slippery little mudder! Oh.
Well, anything else?
You snuffing weakling!
Blast it all!
Oh, you... get it now! Lance!
Break it up now. Didn't know you could be so petty, Garvel.
Ain't got no time for this musclehead.
Wanna say that again?
We'll settle this properly in tomorrow's trial. Move it!
Noah! Are you okay?
Don't let it get to you. Guys like that are the first ones to snuff it in a real battle.
No, I'm not worried about him. I really can't call my weapon, though. I worry I'll end up being a burden.
Never thought that here, not even once.
Thanks. Kind of you to say.
It's just the truth. Where are you going?
To visit Riku, since it broke. The trial, it's tomorrow. I'm gonna need a new weapon for that. What's this?
Magic Sword, Lucky Seven. In distant past were seven legendary swordsmith pon. Over course of 7 years, forged sword from seven types of steel. No other sword like it in existing.
Magic?
Lucky Seven?
Lance, pleased to give good cleave with blade and split clean in halves.
Sure about that. Better not pull some you break it, you bought it sneaky sort of deal.
Riku would never dream. Just put all of heft into mighty swing.
Weird ask. Sure. You want me to cut it? I'll cut it, I guess. Here it comes!
Queen's beans! There's not even a nick in it!
Friend surprised? Indeed, is most prized of swords. Even armor of Ferunnis gets sliced to itsy bits.
I think I'll pass.
Pass? So you not have need for?
Yeah, it's too strong.
Noah want Lance and friends to kick buckets?
No, what the spark?
Same as letting friends die.
No, it's not.
If friends not fight, cannot survive.
Sure, but I don't need to use your sword.
Then, why Noah not call Blade?
It's not out of choice, I just can't.
False. Riku see through like transparent. Noah can call Blade. Just no big desire of fighting spirit.
Riku?
Hey, is he serious? Noah? What the? All this time? Huh?
If death is not option, should live. Only way is fight like life depends. Thinking of self, alone, is way of coward. Though, Riku no feeling well.
I'm afraid.
Of fighting, you mean?
Of this world. It's so brutal and relentless. And I'm afraid of what we might become.
Mate.
Oh ho ho! Riku knew Noah was hero material.
Huh?
It true this sword possess incredible power. Might even rob enemies of many much lives, yes. But only those who understand nature of terror have right to wield. Quoth Master Pon of Riku, anyhaps. So, if Noah can call Blade now, can still keep Lucky Seven, maybe in some kind of disguise. In different words, can turn it into sheath.
Sheath?
Can use it in fights like normal. But if ever push come to shove, time will come when Noah truly need Lucky Seven's strength. Then is only matter of drawing.
When I truly need its strength.
Exact. If Noah never lose sight of that feeling, one day such time surely come.
That is, if I can master it.
If felt a master, just give back. Can pick out different one.
Ah, right.
Please not to feel specially indebted to Riku. Just take. No need for overthinkings.
Okay. I accept your offer. Oh, and Riku?
What is?
Mind if I change the name?
Meh.
Lucky Seven just isn't doing it for me.
So, what name did you end up picking?
Huh? Name.
Uh-huh. You don't want to say? Or what? Is it that embarrassing?
No, it's not embarrassing. That's not it.
I'm getting strong emotional vibes here.
I wouldn't say emotional, per se. Rather, something I miss. Yeah. You know, you're the second one that's noticed this weapon.
Really? Is that something special?
It is.
And the first? Who was it?
She's incredible. And we owe her our lives.
Good to keep a record. You operate it like so.
I'm on it. That's the way.
You itching to get wrecked?
Ever the power, Leo.
I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like this video, perhaps subscribe, check out the other videos I have on my channel. And again, thanks so much for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Have a good one.